the Tampa Bay captain sucker punches Columbus' Nick Foligno following a late-game skirmish. Lightning captain Steven Stamkos, 91, throws a punch at the Blue Jackets' Nick Foligno late in the third period of Tampa Bay's Game 3 loss Sunday in Columbus. Photo from video, Twitter, Fox Sports Ohio, Tampa. Many scrums took place during the Lightning's Game 3 loss to the Blue Jackets. But things came to a breaking point near the end, when the team's captains met near center ice. Steven Stamkos was positioned along the boards when Columbus's Riley Nash crashed into him after the puck went out of play. As players from the teams came together, Stamkos found himself on the outskirts, battling with Columbus captain Nick Foligno. After an official separated the two, Stamkos punched Foligno in the face with his left glove. Foligno went after Stamkos, but only words were exchanged as the two were pulled apart. Stamkos ended up getting a minor penalty for roughing while Nash got a penalty for unsportsmanlike conduct.